Always looking for names to besmirch. Where does this newsman conduct his research?
Messed up. Guess that's what happens when you get your parents
killed. Someone's attacked the fire station in Bristol. I'm going to put out the blaze and find who's responsible.
Yep, the bat had the knight, dead to rights, and he just left.
Back up! It's the bat! Drive!
Power to the fire suppression system has been cut. I need to get it back online to get the blaze under control.
You beat me once. That's a long time ago.
You can't hold a candle to me. Crackle and burn. Fire is pure, Batman. Pain is purifying.
Charming pyromaniac before.
Firefly.
It seems Scarecrow made everyone aware that Gotham would be defenseless tonight.
He's dangerous, Alfred. Keep watch for more fires.
I served my country, sacrificed everything, lost friends, meant nothing to them.
You know we've crossed the line. There's no going back.
Fireflies at large. Where there's smoke, we'll have lit the flame.
Who the hell is this guy? Shows up after the Arkham Knight disappears, tells us we can't leave? Some kind of assassin. I think he was Scarecrow's way of making sure that if everything went wrong, Bat still dies. Well, he can kill Batman himself. I'm leaving, first chance I get.
everyone's running scared. Gotham really went soft without Joker.
With Firefly, sir.
Just like the last time. He's attacking fire stations.
Perhaps he takes their work personally, sir.
Keep tabs on the other stations, Alfred. Let me know when he strikes. It's just a matter of time before Firefly attacks. The smoke will lead me straight to him.
Wayne, then who's been playing Bruce Wayne all this time?
the car. But I'm saying if he didn't have it, and I'm saying he does.
Hey, you guys keep yapping instead of focusing on your jobs? What did Scarecrow do?
Power to the fire suppressor.
Him up.
No!
Batman, on your feet, Lynn.
You will burn for this. All of you!
Been wanting to add this to the collection for a while. Keep kicking ass out there, Batman.